And Alex comes on his four-wheeler, like, and he has to buy me a new rim. He comes, he hits me, he goes flying 25 feet. Talking that shit, but they never hit me. When I said to them, like, I be murdering it, and we live real good. Mainstream, but it's still good. I got raw shit, I got real shit, but right now it's time for that feel good. We call that ballin', doing this is my calling. Flow is so appalling, my phone off and she calling. I'm like, yeah, what it do? Penthouse, man, what a view. Fall back, cause I'm coming through with my whole team. They coming too, that's ballin'. Guys, back with another
G Brothers vlog.
So we were just in the cage, you know, hitting some dings, some cage.
Couple cage bombs.
Yeah. You know.
Shout out to KR3 so we don't get copyrighted.
Yeah, KR3 and Marucci over there. Brayden Bell's old bat, you know. So right now we're gonna go sit in Rod's yard, have a talk about some wooden bats, cheap ash bats, like ash, not. It's not a good bat. Apparently they break really easily, but not in the cage, you know. And $39.
Oh, let's see if I can do something.
So, wait, I'm gonna show you guys a trick.
Let's see these tricks. Oof.
Show it to the blue house. There's the KR3 guys, and here's a Marucci down there. Here's the cage. There's Bill picking up that bat. Ooh! Oh yeah. Yeah, so, guys, see ya.
Hey guys, it's G. It's Jay, back with the vlogs. Heading out to my batting cage. My sand bat broke yesterday. I swung a pitch inside. So I'm going out to the batting cage to give it a proper funeral. It's a very sad day for me, though my bat never got me hit in my bantam career, it was the best bat that ever served me. It'll be missed dearly. And yeah, we'll be back. Hey guys, we're back. So I gave up on the burial because it was getting too hard and back's kind of sore anyway. But no, there was no really good ground to dig, so we're just putting the shovel back here. And yeah, so I'll show you my bat. Sand bat. I got a pitch on the inside. On the inside part of the plate, and I swung at it. And bat's cracked now, so I had to order a couple new ones last night. God's sakes. Anyway, yeah, so that was fun. We lost 15-1 and 15-4. I started the second game. Only gave up 6 runs. So that's good. That's good. Anyway, yeah, so Bell, they won 25-21. And Pee Wee AAA, I think, is doing okay right now. So yeah, so that's all good. School ends in a couple days, so. Yep. So guys, like, subscribe, comment on my videos, please. Do all that good stuff. Make sure you're not missing out on the videos. And yeah, we'll get back with the vlog soon. This is Jay signing off. See ya.
Hey guys, we are back with another G Brothers vlog. So Chuck Hutch and I just got back from the batting cage. We were there for about 2 hours. Yeah. Nicole Don's got a little story of the day for you.
Do I tell him what happened to my dirt bike? Okay, so I was dirt biking, you know. Yeah, but I didn't tell them the story. I was dirt biking, you know. I didn't really know where to go. Me and my brother, so we stopped, you know. We talked for... And Alex comes on his four-wheeler, like, and he has to buy me a new rim. He comes, he hits me. He goes flying 25 feet in the air. Stolen the grass.
That's balling.
He starts whining like a little baby, and I'm like, stop whining. Yeah, and, like, I broke my knees, so... Yeah, so now he has to buy me a rim, and here's Charles for you.
Can you drive it?
Hey guys, back with another
G-Bros vlog.
Oh my god.
As you can see, guys, I'm up on the tree fort. As you can see,
you just dropped all the friggin' cheese.
Left me right there.
I'll go get you.
So I'm gonna turn it. I'm gonna turn this camera off in about 10 seconds. I'll tell you when it's going to turn off. It's gonna turn off in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and it's off.
Hey guys,
we're gonna show. Hey guys, back to another vlog. We just got back from the tree fort, as you know. So we're gonna open this frog. These frogs.
We caught these last 5 days, probably.
Yeah, no, but some of them has been here. Some of the tadpoles have been here for 3 weeks.
All right, here, we'll show you the tadpoles.
These guys go insane. It's, like, really crazy. Look at them.
There's, like, 12.
So I'm going to pick one up and show you guys the basics. Oh, I'm going to be picking up some wild toads. They give you warts if you touch them. So today we're going to be picking up one, and I'm going to show you the basic moves of the wild toad. So you can hear them jumping. So everybody beware. Get your gloves on. Don't be afraid. They're wild.
That guy's ready to jump.
You ready? Wild frogs. So as you can see, I got a frog. So there he is. So you can see him. He's not ready to jump.
He's
ready to jump.
Screw up.
He's ready to jump.
Oh, we're gonna lose this one.
He's a goner.
Oh, we got him.
Okay, put him back in. Put him. Get him. Okay, throw him in. I don't care if you break his leg or something.
Get one of the bigger ones.
So now we're gonna get the wild toad mama, as they call it. They call it the toady. It's the biggest one we got. It's the one that laid the eggs over there. I think it's right here, right, guys? Is it here?
No.
This one?
Yeah. Oh!
Oh, get him! No! Oh! Oh! Throw them around!
He's in the freaking...
No! We got him! Oh, the other one was right there! Oh, no!
Hey,
Greg!
Pick this guy up! I'm watching.
I got the vlog here.
He'll get washed off in the water. He's okay. We're done with the frogs now.
As you guys saw, the wild mama jumped out on us. It was really scary. Got no breath. So guys, that concludes our story on the wild mamas. So now we're going to show you the tadpole eggs. These are some tadpole eggs.
Don't pick them up.
I know, but you're loud. It's jello. It's jello. As they call it these days, jello or not?